All right, hello everybody. Welcome back to Simulation Station. Welcome back to Bartender Hustle. So we're gonna do this in chapters, guys. Nice little apartment, man. Ain't no doubt one of the chick can't pay her rent. Look at this. This is gonna be high. It's gonna run about $3,000-$4,000 a month. Have to attend a lot of bar to get this. Anyway, we're gonna do this in chapters. Starting off, this is starting off a brand new storyline. We're gonna start off at Whiskey's Pub. And anyway, we're gonna be. There's not gonna be a whole lot of. A lot of commentary, so hope you enjoy it, guys. You really don't have any choice. You have to play a chick, so I know on the demo they did it, you didn't have to do it. Play a woman, you can play a guy. Nothing against playing women, but I just know more about men than I do women, so you know, playing a game, that's kind of what I prefer. All right, she's gonna do pale ale right there, 8 ounces. Alright guys, I'm going to turn the volume off. So, hope you enjoy. Alrighty, guys, that brings us to the end of session one. So we'll see what we got here. We served 12 cocktails, make one mistake, make $50, had $26.50 in tips. Living expenses was $45. Total earnings $31. Thank God for tips, guys. And I'm telling you, if you've ever worked in the service industry, tips is what makes it go. So anyway, so we banked $51.50. All right, guys, appreciate it. We'll see you next time around. All right, guys, we're back. Session number two. Let's walk over here to the computer and see what we can get into. Got the cat laying up on the bar, which is a huge no-no in my house. Don't love my animals. Anyway, so that's what we're looking at, guys. So let's see. Bartender quiz. What is the name of this cocktail? It's a sidecar, Tequila Slammer, or Cape Cod. I think it's a sidecar, isn't it? Yeah. Which of these requires, let's see, this cocktail requires how much lime juice? Probably 3 ounces? No, 2 ounces. Okay, well. Gianricci, what is the name of this cocktail? Yeah, it's not a margarita. Not a Cape Cod. It's got to be a Yarsh. All right, which of these ingredients is not used in this cocktail? Water, grenadine? Oh, water. Water never used in a cocktail that I know of. Two more for our bonus, guys. What is the name of this cocktail? Looks like an old fashioned. Yeah. All right. What is this, what following ingredients is not used in this cocktail? Soda, tonic. Probably soda. No, it's tonic. Damn it. Oh well. I didn't mean to do that, guys. Sorry. Which of the following ingredients is not used in this cocktail? Cranberry juice, ginger beer, apple juice. Cranberry juice is not. Uh-oh. Wow. I swear I thought I put apple juice in it. How much vodka? 2? I finally got that. All right, we got our $10 bonus, guys. All right, let's go do our second day of duty here. And then once we get back over here, guys, we'll stick to the not very much comment. All right, we're going to close the comment. I'm going to talk to you a little bit. All right, flawless shift. There you go. There you have it. Serve 9, 0 mistakes, $50 in wages, $16.50 in tips. Living expenses $45, $21.50. Tips didn't do too good that last night. So, all right, so we're back to 108. All right, guys, that's shift number 2. We'll see you in a little bit. All right, guys, we are back for shift number 3. Let's do a few of these, which is the following ingredients. Not using this cocktail. Is sugar that's not used in it. Not in a mimosa. Okay. This cocktail requires how much sparkling wine? Well, 2 ounces. That's, this is a Yorish. This cocktail requires how much vodka? It's 1. Yeah, dead gummit. Okay, which of the following ingredients is not used in this cocktail? Pineapple juice, martini French pineapple juice? No, all right. Okay, this cocktail requires how much orange juice? 2.5. Here we go, one more for our bonus, guys. Which of the following ingredients is not used in this cocktail? Cranberry juice, peach schnapps, vodka. Peach schnapps is not used in a Bay Breeze. All right. There's our $10 bonus, guys. Let's go to bed. All right. The first thing we're gonna do is go have a shower. Resting, whatever, brush your teeth, I guess. Finish your shower. Go in there and see what we're gonna put on. We'll purchase that. Purchase that. No. No, come on, whatever. Some of this stuff I'd already bought now. Okay. Time to go back to work anyway. I believe we're gonna maybe bid a new bar. I don't know, we'll see. Nope, we're not at a new one yet. Number 56. All right, I'm going to cut off the commentary. All right, guys. There's shift number three. So we've served seven drinks, made one mistake, $50 in wages, 13 tips, not doing very good in tips. Living expenses again was 45, so only brought home 1825. Flawless service bonus, zero. All right, we need to really get that flawless service bonus, guys, especially if we're going to do $18 in tips. So, all right, guys, thank you for joining. We will see you next time.